Previously on Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie.
Look, this is what Natami's son would say. He would say, "Oh, look, we're in the bathroom." Oh crap, I'm out of time. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Banjo-Kazooie. Where we last left off, we were, trying to get that puzzle jiggy that I screwed up at the end. That stupid ghost kept knocking me off. So, let's try to beat it this time. And this time he won't. What in the gosh names am I doing? I've never died in this world. Never. Nor will I want to die now. Die from... See you later, bumble butts. No, I don't want to go that way. Nice, I was gonna save that for emergency tour. I just caused an emergency. I got on first on the first try I did this. Okay, let's see. I think I got it. call them notes, but I call them sound notes. Kinda like Dark Mind Sith. He tries to call them notes, but he ends up calling them sound notes eventually. Once in a while. I don't know why he calls it that. And then when I used to watch his old videos on Banjo-Kazooie... Oh! What the crap is the matter with you? I wish these guys gave you health. And they just came back to life. Of course, that would be kind of a cheap way. I guess. Actually, I think I'm gonna... Should I? What the world was that, huh? Let's save this. I might save this for the last area. Going underwater again, yeah! This is not as near as pain in the butt as it is in, what the crap? Just turn. Can you turn, please? I think I'm gonna come back in here for the sound notes when I get my transformation. Yeah, I think I'll find it easier because I just sink straight to the bottom. I forgot those thorny vine things, whatever they're called. I don't know. They say their name at the ending credits. So I find it that it's gonna be fine. Yes, I know they're wise, but I'm gonna take the easy way out. I don't like taking chances all the time. Sometimes I do, but not all the time. Now where am I? I'm back in the shed. Back at the shed. I'm back in the shed. Yeah. You just stay there for the whole game. There's a Jinjo and a Jiggy, I think. Or is it just a Jinjo? I think it's just a Jinjo. No, I wasn't gonna make it. No. You need to get... There we go. That's the way. Whee! Alright, let's, Now you're gonna have to go do some major running, boy. Make it before the church doors close. I don't wanna miss service. I don't wanna miss church service. No, I'm just kidding. I'm a Christian, but not like that. My church isn't like that. They're not like all. Why can't I kill him? Okay, I'll try this. Gimme! Alright, this is a big piano. I kinda like this part of the World 7. It's probably one of my favorite parts of all time. My son with keys, but can you follow him on the keys? Of course, you gotta rhyme. Not bad there, but now watch me. copy this tune, and amazed I'll be. Your music skills are mighty fine. Take this golden piece of mine.